Pombe haramu ukweli ni kwamba imerejea Kirinyaga. Hata kule kanisa tunatoa sauti, tunasema hii kilabu haifai kuwa hapa, bado tunaona ikifunguliwa. Hata kwingine tunajua community wamesaini memorandum na wamepeleka mbele kusema wataki pombe karibu na wao, lakini bado tunaona sinafunguliwa na sinaendelea. Kwa hivyo tungeuliza wale ambao wanapeana barua wasikize community na wasikize kanisa. Tuchunge mtu wa Kirinyaga, kusiwe tu ati watu watakufa tena kama vile tuliona Kangai. Tuko na usuni kuona sile mbaa silikuwa simefungwa Kangai. Hizo mbaa tu pale pale silikuwa simefunguliwa tena. Sasa tunashindwa ni nani amefunga macho, ama ni nani asikii, nani hakuona vile ilitendeka, na nani afanye kazi yake. Sisi kama kanisa tutaendelea kufiga piringi. Nikiebate go Kirinyaga jobi ne sokete nginye isagi nirenge na nitwere to jobi ne kuburano nacio no le ona twageria kwaria ta kanitha rimwe mugambo itu ni urora ukakuthikiririo na nginya kuria community maruga matikwende irabu turona no irabi ngoro ona community makiregaga ona kumwe magatuma memorandum no finally ukona kirabu no kya bingoro na nikiathie na mbere na wendia wa jobi itokuga mundu wa Kirinyaga ni amenyerero tutikwenda andu makwiri ingi tore merigite gukua Kangai na tukithika andu ingi muno na no wega na ndu ni mathina mbere guthomithio ni undu wa tondu tura tukite tweru thigara cia isiroka cia mundu itara menyeka uri itari ri tungiuga ona kanithi ni tuthomithio ni getha tumenye tubote guciemenya na tubote guthomithia ciana citu o undu mwe na aciari.
Umuthi twi guku kwa bwana MCCNN nigetha mbeu njithi aya me guku kando na gukorwo ni turenda matiga corona kuria njohini no turendo na kumarire tumere maingire thini wa TVET ni kurisi sito sieta kwa polytechnics ithomithagia maundu ma the skills nigetha skills nicio ina bata thikwici nigetha twambiria iganda iria turambiria kundu ta Sagana tuone andu aria turitwaraga ku industrial park ma industries ni maitu smart value addition nigetha akorwo ni electrician mathi marute wira kuu akorwo ni masons mathi marute wira kuu akorwo ni andu a welding mathi marute wira kuu na mangiruta o riria mangithie thukuru icio ni kuu ni tukorwo tukimariria nigetha tuthi na mutaratara ucio. County Assembly ya Kirinyaga ni koretwo ina mitabadiro meingi ni tuhitukitie mawatho maingi na tamaya ma uhoro wa kunina njohi ni tukokire tukiuga tutikwe na njohi yaku ina cukuru na ria tukite guku no turenda ku make sure uria CNN yaratwira ati irabu ni ikoretwo inyihite guku no turenda na tuthi na mbere na kuona uguo niguo kuri koguo ni tuna biru ingi tuhitukitie Youth Empowerment Bill iyo nayo ni iroka wona tweharirie biu tondu mbeca ni turahitukirie ayuthi aria mekuhota kuruta mawira maria marenda nyamu iria ciitagwo startups na nyamu cia kuma upskill na kuria iguru mbeca tukamanengere magacoka magacokia na riba kidogo sana koguo mbuge ya Kirinyaga ni irarumbuia mwananchi witu wa Kirinyaga muno muno muyuthi tondu acio ni mo turamenya ni magurumiirwo ni maundu maingi na ona guko biashara taruongero na kwena ndo mena biashara siao guko mahingire nduka siao moiga ne meuka gwika biashara iyo ni njire ngi ya gukuria nginyo na ndo ahuria biashara thini wa wondi no ya murinduko aria mokire ne mekuyonera kanya muto ne marikire kuinga nduka moke meyonere muvira makiende gi ndo siao kwogo twina tabarira njega na tukain courage beo njithi mahinde maria tungita guko makomira na wingi nigetha tumahe tabarira iyo tukoragwo tuthondekete kana tumathondekeire
na ni uboro wa manyu makibaro tukona timu yetao county assembly fc na rau koreto na final nduko tukithie no challenge ira ne muno tu nayo ne ibaro ta gitu kuthakagira ni kithuku muno kina marima na no ta ni kwendinja muthaki so na ngwisi ya in the process ya kuthondeka ibaro isto ne irathi na mbere ora twa tuona kuna thina tuka make sure o wondi ina kibaro kimwe kiega mibango ira yebo thini wa thirikari account ya Kirinyaga tongoritio ni governor anu wa iguru twina tournaments tubangite cia mibira for both women na men na ndu corona tukubanga some talent shows nigo tubote go support youth nigo matige kurira njobine na maundu ini macio mange
no team ya Moboine na Silence FC na trona Moboine meritaniretie pio na eto kebangite ko ma support ora tungibota na indo cia kuthaka umuthi twina boots twina uniform nyingi cia kumaigana ni undu wa mithako ira meguthi nayo na mbere na ningenete ni ura merutirite kuthaka mithako inino peo jithe itu iturari ni riagumiritwo muno ni njohi na tuge ando itu ni makoretwo ri matea indo kuma twanja kuma involve na games na mithako ngurani ngurani umuthi turakithaka football ni tukoretwo na mithako ingi ngurani ngurani na ni tukuthi na mbere na kuma involve matigakorwo me swa indo matikaingiria maundu-ini ma drugs na maundu-ini mangi matee mega actually twina mubango na mubango ura wivo murinduko wo twina kibaro gia togonye turenda kumikukiriga na ni tukibingite for now tukanjia gukibuthira after 1 year twamba gukiabaririria wega thaici tukubuthira ibaro iria twina cio cia Mumbui-ini na kuria kungi no ni turebaririria ku improve ibaro citu thiini wa ward nigetha mathii na mbere na guthaka
It's an ongoing process. Tono tareu recently ndarikana ko bene ngava na ale kire grading yake baro gya gathigidi na tire kira nyango ru posti ona guko thini wa murindoko kwina kibaro gya togonye ye program ni ucio ona ngithi gicugo kwina ibaro singio to guko guri u baro wiye ko apungire ndi baro isi ni undu kuretwo kethi na mbere So it's an ongoing process. Bo bang deng yuga tu na ligi anga bana. Ida tu reva ligi ko ambelia isa ikube. Imiji tero na tu aliki ligi sisi ya MCS. Tu aliki sisi ya MCS. Ligi yenge ko la tu ki ambeni anga bana. Na non juli ya ada. Kimonde man kerenya ma ambelia ko reva ligi tu ni meko lika na lastia. Ne tu na ligi anga bana. Ida tu ali na ambe mo ali 1 million. Number 2 akiria 750. Kuthiogu number 3 500. Number 4 350. Na nitu kona ligi ya mudhemba tosio. Kogo ni ngo request. Kana ni ngo request athaki monde makire nyama mambiria kwibariria tondu ivi karibuni tutakuwa tunaanzia ivi ya gavana ligi ino kana ligi isi togo kumulindo kwa ile nitukuretwo na ligi ciothe in the 21s so osande osande nituthiaga finals na nikubetukiro utongoria mwega wa gavana witu ani mombe wa iguru tukuretwo na ligi isi tondu ligi isi ni yatethia muno wa youth mito particularly ko create awareness ya drugs and substance abuse ni mukuona twina youth mingi muno meguku na tiga ni ligi teno irathi na mbere ya youth arĩa mangĩ maũndũ-inĩ mangĩ macobi-inĩ na ligi ici igakorwo igĩteithia mũno na to ligi ĩno ya football peke nĩ tũra support nginya volleyball tũka support nginya table tennis tũka support nginya basketballs kwoguo tũra support all the sport discipline ũndũ ũrĩa ũngĩ nĩ mũkuona kĩbaro ta gĩkĩ ũkĩbana kĩbaro gĩkĩ nĩ gĩkoretwo na tũkĩba support na twĩna ibaro nyingĩ mũno mũno tondũ thĩinĩ wa ligi citũ cia Kirinyaga mũno mũno tũthakagĩra ibaro nĩ cia primary school so nĩ twĩkaga grading tũgeka grading tũgacoka tũgeka leveling na tũkabanda nyaki nĩgetha ibaro ici ikorwo i playable na nĩ tũgũthiĩ na mbere kũgwatĩrĩra wanarika kũbetũkĩra thirikari ya Ann Mumbi wa iguru thĩinĩ wa Kirinyaga
Thank you. ready.
Baada ya referi katika uwanja na wasaidizi wao kwa wachezaji.
I extend warm welcome to you all this morning, and thank you for joining. The region has proved to be strategic. Marsabit, Tana River, the launch of this initiative in 2018, of monitoring process, of ensuring the important as we consolidate for far too long. We focus on them. We have a duty and responsibility. The Kenya's Vision 2030 agenda to implement the development projects in what is and has already been ready for commission, groundbreaking or inspection. By organizing the principal secretaries. Principal secretaries from various ministries.
Where the technical team, the national project, yeah, but he sends apology because he had to attend a burial in $3 billion USD in the region. The functions that under the unit is that we coordinate brief to His Excellency on monthly, bi-monthly, quarterly. So these are the technical team. We meet every 2 months. We participate in GOK Joint Sector Working Group. His Excellency, task team leader. Regini, who also have another PSS, the PSS will be up 2 kilometers and come back to Siolo and go all the way to Modogashe. It's 100 Kali, but if you have like now, before the HE goes to this region, activities of the NED advisory and the PIU's work plan, and it's in Mandera County, it's 200.06. Siolo to Gariza, and you launch from Wanjia to Tarbaj, you have to launch the road, you also do this bridge. 8% complete. And the Siolo County has already initiated to complete before your tour, which will require around 3-4.